Hello everybody, welcome back to the Cool Cats Rule channel, and today I have for you some more Dead Island. Let's see, in the last one, we finished the juice quest for Cinemoy. Now he wants us to head back into town, and for that we're gonna need one of those like armored trucks, which is apparently in the, let's see if I can pull it up here, it's inside the hotel's parking lot. But for now, since this mission leads us into the next chapter, I said in the last episode, and we're just gonna take like, how do you call it? We're just gonna take a little detour. That's the word I'm looking for. We're gonna take a little detour in the game, and we're just gonna explore the island, see what it has to offer us, and it should be fun. Let's see, in the last one, like I said, we finished the juice quest, and since we started exploring, we came around back from the starting point of the game, like the very, very starting point. And we found a man, a lovely man called Jose Garcia, and we helped him out with some zombies, and he gave us some pistol ammo, so now we can there we go. Now we can use our gun. So that's pretty cool. But we definitely want to save the ammo. You know, we don't want to use our ammo like loosely, because it's very, very, very loosely found in the game. And also, as you saw that steam up there, I found like a little valve that turns it off. So now we can go get that chest that's over there. And let's see what it gives us. Hopefully something good. Weak police button. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, so I think that's pretty much it for this area. We did see like a little fork in the road here. So I thought I'd check that out. Should be over here. And we're just going to see where this leads us. It's like I said, because we're just exploring the island right now. I've actually like no idea where I'm going. I've barely come around this part of the game. And unfortunately, the bunker didn't have like a... It didn't have like a repair bench to repair all my stuff. So that kind of blows. Alright, let's see. Where are we at? Map-wise. Let's see. We can turn in here. I don't think there's really nothing here, though. Anything over yonder? I don't think so. I think we're gonna head in like an invisible wall. Or we just drown? Yeah, we just drown here. Let's see. Where does that lead us anyways? I think it just leads us outside the map. Yeah, we don't want to go over there. But yeah, man, if you like Dead Island, then this is like the perfect time for you, because we're literally just gonna like explore anything that we can, anywhere that we can get to. And I think that's pretty cool. I don't think there's anything gonna be over here. Let's look around this, around the front of this boat. Aha! I don't know what that is. Chest? What's the chest have inside? Nothing. Perfect. I see some posts over there, but I think that we're gonna drown before we get there. Let's go around here. And it should tell us if we're not supposed to be here. It should tell us. Let's see, so right now where are we right now? We are around here. Okay, so I see some zombies, so I presume that we can be here. It's actually kind of cool that like that they still have like the zombies, because it still gives you like the feeling like, holy shit, this place is like overrun with zombies. And we're actually gonna, let's see, go back to quest, cause let's turn that off. Oh shit, how do we untrack it? let's just put something that's like, yeah, let's put that one on. Just so we don't have like the dotted line bothering us. Alright, so let's see. And can we zoom in? Yeah, we can zoom in. Okay. So we came around here, we explored all this right here. And we could have taken the cave, but no, we took the little side road. Let's actually see what's inside this cave. I think that is what we just explored. Or we can't, because it's just a big rock. Okay, so let's see, where does this path lead us? Oh, it leads us up to the gas station, that's right. Okay, we don't want to really take that one, so let's just keep going down. Down onto the docks here. Man, this man is just walking around. Oh, it's a lady. I'm sorry. Oh, come on, you gonna die from that? Okay. So let's see, anything around here? Anything around these parts? Nothing, just like a bunch of chairs and pails. Got another paddle though. Alright, let's keep going. Alright. Anything map wise? Not really. I wonder if you can come around here. I'll see. Yeah, there you go. You're leaving the playable area. Does not want us to go over there. Okay. So now we're just gonna, I guess we're just making it back to the gas station that we first came across on the juice quest. Yep, it's the exact same. So there should be like some infected around here. We don't want to bump into those guys. But I actually want to see what that fast travel sign's all about. Are we coming close to it? Yeah. I can't really tell if it's upstairs or downstairs. I don't think it really matters. There is a zombie here though. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. Let's see if it's downstairs or upstairs. Okay, it is downstairs. It's right here. Fast travel. Yeah, we're just fast travel here. Nothing too big to worry about. And let's just keep an eye out so we can see those numbers. But that just tells me when a zombie's coming in. There. That's a good shot. That was a really, really good shot. Okay. Take a look at the map again. And we came around here. We did all this. Let's see. There is a fork on a road here. There is a path that we can take. For now, let's just grab this car because I know there's a car around here. Gonna get in this car. Not the driver, the driver's seat. And, let's go take a look at that fork in the road. We are coming close. Should be right over yonder here. Alright. Should be over here. And he's got a baseball bat. Nice. Alright, anything in his chest? Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Seems pretty good. Almost 300 on the next level. For sure. Okay. So it doesn't really look like it leads up to anything. Unless there's like a secret cave or something. I don't think so. Alright, we can forget about that. Alright, back in the car. See, where are we gonna head next though? Let's see, there is another fork in the road here. Maybe that is what we can explore. Could be this over here. Yeah. Okay, let's check what this is about. I like how we're just like on this like mission, I guess you could call it. Yeah, it does look like this seems to be a path somewhere. Alright, let's see. Where is this going to lead us? Anywhere special? There's a chest.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Okay. Yeah, it's pretty good. Alright, let's see. Anything around here? Oh, it doesn't really look like it. Let's see, we're back at Harlan's place. We can at least get some Molotov cocktails.
Have I ever let you get me a couple bob? Get me a...
There we go. And while we're at it, we can also repair our stuff. Oh, and that's right, I forgot we can upgrade stuff. That's right, that's why they're not looking like so good. That's right. That's where they're like super shit, man. Okay. Let's see. What is our stuff though? It's bleeding. Let's upgrade the bleeding one just because it's like the modified. And we'll probably end up getting rid of it at some point. Probably not, since it is upgraded. Okay, so now we have like the strongest weapon. And we also have a couple Molotov cocktails. Let's take a look where we need to go now. Let's see, we can head up here. But this is what I really want to check out over here. There's like a little path. Where is it? I lost it. Yeah, right here. You can see like there's a little path leading up from right here, but I don't think it leads to anywhere either. But I don't know. Let's just head back down this road and see what we can find. I should have probably gone back for the car. But what are you gonna do? Okay. Alright, we're coming up on this. And there is another, let's see. Travel to Arena Lobby. We don't want to go there, really. Yeah, we don't want to go there. The Arena Lobby, if you're wondering, is from, the DLC that I got. And we'll take a look at it, but you know, that's kind of like end game stuff. It's basically just whatchamacallit. Oh yeah, this is totally buggy. It does not let you get it again, even though if it's like a epic crowbar or something, it just does not let you. All right, so we cut across there, and this is the bunker that I'm telling you that you can't get to if you don't teleport to it. But there is another one down here on this road. I don't know if we can get inside this one though. Aha, you probably can. Or not. Yes, the door's open.
I love surprises.
Oh, nothing in there. Oh shit, we can't. And we can't kick it in either. don't think there's anything in there. Nope, it's just a big rock. It's a big old rock in the way. Alright, let's see. Let's go up this road. And where else can we go? After we're done there. I remember there is another bunker that you can get to. Just can't remember quite where it is. I think it's over here. Yeah, there's like a portal over here and stuff. Yeah. And I think it should be like somewhere around this part. Around these parts here. But we're not gonna worry about it. It's gonna explore whatever we can. U-turn here, and I think this is not gonna be like one of those really popular episodes, you know, where we get stuff done, but you know, it doesn't matter. I like to explore the game, you know. I love like exploring like these free world games, you know, just to see like what kind of super cool stuff they got hidden everywhere. Because sometimes, you know, people just like take the game for granted. And they don't really explore much. So, and I think that's kind of sad because, you know, like these people are putting like their hard work into the game, you know, making it look awesome for people. And you know, if the player's not gonna play your game, then what's the point? You know, if they're not gonna explore what you worked so hard on, then I don't know. It just seems kind of wrong to me. So that's why I like exploring like these kinds of games. All right, so where are we now? There is a workbench and a fast travel over here, but don't know what that's all about. Is there a bunker up there? I don't think there's a bunker up there either. Seems like there's a platform. I have no idea how you get to it though. Yep, it looks like you can get up there. I totally wish this was on like the PC version. Let's see, can we get up there somehow? Because you can put like this code in that makes you no clip to anything. I don't think you can get up there, man. Dude, it's around there. It's another bunker, which is cool. But I don't think that's gonna work. I don't think that we can get up there. You know what? If anything, it's probably yeah, it's probably the bunker that I was telling you that had something cool in it. And I think the way that we can get to it is by this one over here. So we're just going to wait until we get to there and then see what's up. But there is nothing else here. Or at least it doesn't look like it. If anything, man, I probably might like cut, like I might make this like a super long video and like just cut everything out, most of the episode out, you know, just so we can get somewhere with the exploring, because I don't actually think you guys want to see just like actually like 20 minutes of me just walking around doing nothing at all. Let's see, anything up here? No, we're leaving playable area. Let's get out here. We're still leaving playable area. OK. Okay, I don't think there's anything else then. Anything up on these rocks? Nope. And now I think we're stuck. No, okay, good. Ooh, thank God. There is a workbench. Where are we, and location-wise? Okay, so we're all the way in the back. Let's see what these warehouses can. These warehouses have anything inside? Hello? There is a. We can actually take it from here. Okay, there's gonna be something in here, for sure. Anything in here? No. How did we get in here? Oh, okay, so we were supposed to climb up this, and then, yeah, okay, I gotcha. Okay, so it's something that we break in. There's gotta be something in here. That looks creepy. Wow, that's really creepy. And there's nothing in here? For real? Nothing for me to take? There was something up there. What was that?
Can't hurt to look.
And a crowbar. Alright, let's turn off the light. And just wait for a second. That's really creepy, though. Alright, anything up on these shelves? Except for, like, the computers? The Molotov cocktail. Doesn't look like there's anything. Other than more computers. Okay. Check out the next one. Hello? Looks really creepy without the light. It's personal ID. Anything in this car? Anything in the garbage? No. Okay, there's definitely something bound to be in here. Let's turn off the flashlight. And hello. Okay. Nothing here. Wow, dude. At least we can repair our stuff. That's fine. Okay. And there's like no chest, but that's what's bothering me. Okay. Alright, so we're outside now. And there's nothing around the back of these warehouses. Sucks. There is a boat over there. Let's see anything on this one? No, it doesn't look like it. There's a car. Anything in the car? No, nothing in the car either. Alright, but we do have some zombies to deal with. We got zombies. There we go. Okay, he does have a wrench, but we don't want that. Okay, check out this boat. Oh, shit. Did you do that? I thought that was a fish there. Holy shit, I was about to shit my pants. Could you imagine that? Just like zombie fish. Alright, and take the jump. Nice. Alright, anything in this boat? Are you gonna get up? Yes. Oh, he has nothing. And anything in this box? Nah. Wow, I thought that I would find like some cool items if I explored, but it doesn't look like we're getting anything at all. And it doesn't look like that dog has much to say either. Which kind of sucks. There's another zombie there though, you can take out. What's up, Zombo? Nice. Alright, what's he got for us? Steel rod. Yeah, there's nothing down that dock. There's nothing down the beach either that I can see. Let's take a look at the map. Where are we going to go next? Let's see. We can explore all this here. Let's go take a look over there. Oh, there's a zombies over here, though. What's this all about? Where's this going to lead me? What you got, zombie? What you got? Anything over here? Get out of my face. Anything up in this path? Anything at all? Nothing. Just a cut through. Okay. See, there's nothing like nothing. No path that I can take up there either. And there's another zombie. What's he got? Nothing. Okay. So there is some more stuff that we can explore here. Alright, zombie. What you got? What you got, zombie? There we go. Okay, anything around these parts? Can't open that door. Oh, I know where this is at. I know this. This is how we start, like, whatever chapter. Yeah. We get the truck, and then we drive all the way over here. And, yeah. I know this. Alright, we can get up here somehow. I know that we can, otherwise we shouldn't be able to. There we go, ladder. Alright, let's see what's up on this ladder. And then let's check out this roof. There does seem to be a zombie up here. Zombie, you don't need to get up, man. It's all cool, it's fine. Got belt. $9 belt. Holy crap, that's expensive. And how do we get in here? We can get in here somehow. Come on, how do we get in? Doesn't seem to be a door anywhere around. Oh, shit. Yeah, we can't get in here. Alright, whatever. Alright, anything in here? Hello? Check upstairs. I think that we're gonna die if we drop from there, so we gotta take this ladder back down. Let's see, anything up on these roofs? No, it doesn't seem like it. Yeah, it really doesn't seem like there's nothing here. Alright, well, that was a waste of time. Alright. Let's see, let's check out this door. Anything in this door? No. Okay, I think that we can stop over here for today. Almost a 30-minute video. I'll shorten it up, you know, try to get rid of some, useless video footage. But for now, let's see. If you like the video, leave a like. Subscribe if you want to see some more Dead Island. If you want to see some more episodes like this, leave a like as well. Leave a dislike if you didn't like it. You know, if you don't want to see videos like this, or if you don't want to see Dead Island at all, leave a dislike. You know, just to tell me on what you guys want to see and what you guys want to see me do. Also, speaking of that, leave a comment down below to tell me what kind of game to play. Because, like I said earlier, I started a Paper Mario series, so I can do some Wii games, some Nintendo games, some GameCube games. Tell me what you guys want to see, and I'll try to get my hands on it so I can play it on the channel for you guys. But for right now, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later.